Hi everyone, so today we are going to watch some Liminal Spaces video. I took this video from YouTube and we are just going to watch it. I recommend it because I love Liminal Spaces, like the aesthetical, but also its derivation, like for example the Dreamcore, the wave style, and of course the bathroom mythology, which is for me a great thing, and you can't imagine how many things I know about the bathroom's mythology. So I hope that you will enjoy this video and that you will have as fun as I will have. Thanks! Okay, so let's go. Oh, you know this one from the Doctors, you know it. I really love those spaces. You know the aesthetic of itself, the feeling that you've already been there but you don't know when. For example, in my case I grew up in Morocco, so some memories can't be the same as those fixtures at that fit more with a Western person, but a few times in Europe, so it also gave me a few remembers, but also I watched a lot of movies, you know. This one is really good, you know. It's like a museum or something like that. This one also reminds me of the days that I had when I was younger. Not like younger, like 2 or 3 years ago. Mario 64 is kind of creepy when you think about it, because you're almost alone in this game. It's feeling really liminal, yeah. Mario 64 gave a really creepy atmosphere. Oh, and also Minecraft, you know, I love playing Minecraft. Maybe one day I'll do a Let's Play, but I really love this. This one that was before, it's really made me think about Morocco, because few streets look like that. Only mean of for me, but as I said, this one is really good too. Sidewalks, and like you know, a liminal space at the end of something, like you know, those paths that endless passes. Really good. This one is from the pool room. Those can be a really great bedrooms level, you know, because they are impossible to exist in the whole world, but the bedrooms can be better. Now, for example, right, not this one, right? Where could it fit? This one feels really creepy. So this one. This one too, from the Doctor. Pool rooms. Level 37 from the bathroom. Could be from, you know, a bad 3D video game. This one, it reminds me of the anime Steven Universe, you know. People who know this anime will know it, like the gym's architecture, it's made it look pretty magical. party, fun of course, but when you saw, like, for example, nice club or party rooms like that that are empty after, we call that after hours, it's feel more creepy because they are supposed to be people, but they aren't. Also, one of the really great problems from the liminal spaces is that it's impossible to feel it in real life or even in video. Only pictures and sound can make you feel like that. In my case. Okay, so there's the account of one of the YouTubers from where I took my videos, so if one of the owner of one of those videos isn't okay with my sharing, you can just write a comment down below my video and I will delete it instantly. No worries about that. So let's go. This one is mainly a level from the Backstrom score called the Promised Land. This one is from a place similar when Vladimir Putin swam one day, because I think it's for a religious purpose, like because he's an Orthodox. Windows XP backgrounds. Spaces, it's like you know that there was life before, but now for the moment there aren't. So this one, like, not what one, it made me think about Turkey. No, so abandoned mall, one of the most classical things about the back, not bathrooms, like, there is a little bit from the bathroom that is. Take place in an abandoned mall, it's called the Snacks Room Level 6.1. But oh, this one is really good. Because, as I said, abandoned malls are really famous things in the liminal spaces. Because it's a place where normally they're supposed to be live, but from the picture of what you see, you're totally alone. Parties where I had dinner a few years ago or even months ago. It was really a good time back then. Maybe because I thought for me my life was a bit better like 1, 2, 3 years ago. No. Yeah, I still have a good life, thanks God, but it's gonna be as great as I had 1, 3, 2 years ago. It's fine, so entering level 0 on Backstrom's. This one's a bit gothic, like Spanish style. This one's because one of the things that made liminal spaces special is that you can't find a way out when you're looking from the picture and you're totally lost, you don't know where to escape from those places. For example, you don't have an exit that you can directly see and you can directly go and then you're escaping. Like for example, this empty field, you're totally alone and you can run, you're still being this wet field. For example, for this one, you don't really know where's the door, you can't see it, and even when you have doors, you don't know where to go, and you don't know if it's a good idea to go, because what should happen to you when you take an exit? This one is Stasic's it's painting from the 50s, I'm not sure. My classmates were really good. I had really great moment at high school. Now, not as good as I had, but it's still good. It can be worse for some. But 1 or 3 years ago, it was a real paradise. Trust me. Sorry if sometimes I have a bad English, because English is not my native language. My native language is French. I also speak Arabic, a bit Chinese because I learned it at school. I also speak kind of well Spanish. But my native language is French, as I grew up in Morocco. Okay, so let's continue. This one is really good as so. It gives a really good atmosphere. Same, like you have an exit door in front of you, but you don't know where it's behind this door. Same for there. Like there, you're lost. Yeah, you don't know what to do, and you're alone. Because it's really rare that you have a picture from liminal spaces where there are other people. You can have entities if you like to do the same at the bedrooms, but not often. Not really often you can see people. This one I always wonder. I think it's Photoshop, but because look how thin this house was, but maybe it was there for example, a decoration for a movie or something like that, I'm not sure. But it looks like it's Photoshop. This one is clearly Photoshop. Oh, this one's really, really good. Like, it's totally creepy because I like when also the liminal spaces picture are creepy, you know. Like this one, for example. Sorry, it reminds me, 1 year ago, I was in a kind of bridge, a long bridge that was crossing mountains in front of the sea, and by night you could see a line of small dot of lighting from this bridge. It was really, really good looking. It was totally beautiful. This one is... This atmosphere also reminds me a really good series that I like watching called X-Files. Like, if you don't know what it is, it's kind of old series. It talks about two agents. They work for the FBI and they are working on the paranormal cases and things like that. It's mixed horror, sci-fi, paranormal, action, thriller. This one is painting, I guess. Yes. So food courts in mall are one of the best places for liminal spaces. I don't know why, but it's always the job. Wait.
Wheatfield and Wheatfield line. You can see a few times Wheatfield picture because it's 97 a level from the back room, level 10 called the Wheatfield. There are places like that. I don't know if it's photoshopped or if I was taking for a real place. I'm not sure. Because it looked amazing, but this one is probably photoshopped. Few people feel also nostalgic from Luminous Spaces picture because they can see how something like that reminds me of their children. For example, look at this pole. It can make you feel remember good memories from your childhood, from things like that. But for me, I feel more nostalgic when I'm looking at Luminous Spaces picture because it made me think about my life like 1 or 2 years ago, as I said, when I started to discover Luminous Spaces. Okay, so last compilation for today. So, strange make me feel about an airport. So it's really great. The night, the silver. I like this music, like it fits really well with Liminal Spaces guy, level 188. One of the most classical levels from the bedroom. We can see on the floor a little spot from the social distanciation. I also miss COVID times, like the mass social distanciation. Not lockdown because it was too rude, but life when we are cohabiting with the COVID, like we were wearing masks, things like that. Now it's a bit over in a lot of countries, and I'm a bit sorry for that. Because, like, for example, by the end of 2021, this was a really great period because COVID was disappearing, but people were still caring a little bit about social distanciation and wearing masks, etc. At school, I am one of the last ones wearing a mask. So one of the last ones wearing a mask in the streets. And one of the funniest things is, like, during the really hard period of the COVID in 2020 and 2021, I was totally against masks and things like that. And now I really changed. But not at a good time. This is called the laser game. You know that it's kind of gas station, you can feel like you're still awake and like it's 1, 2 a.m. Life after midnight is really special, even if you're in your room or in your living room or outside. Look at those places, like, imagine how good you feel when you're awake in those places and you know that's really late in the night. Everyone's sleeping and you and you're wandering in those places. It's a really good feeling. Because for me, there isn't any use not to go to the cinema, because there is food, there is DVD, internet, TV, everything for watching movies, and not paying a lot of money to go in a place with random people just for watching the movies, being stay seated for hours. No use nowadays. So special. People that feel really nostalgic from their childhood will maybe think that this picture is really nostalgic. What's a children tell them? I wonder why is it? Like, for example, this place for you, does it exist or not? This one feels better. No, this one feels a bit too modern for being a liminal spaces. Oh, this one is really good. Because now in those places with this heavy fog, you feel like you're awake really late, but also that there is kind of coldness. But I think that summer's night are way better than because for example in winter it's always cold and no use, like it's not a good sensation. Personally, I prefer much more summer than winter. Don't know what the red rooms are, it's kind of an ancestor from the back rooms. It starts in the 80s or something like that, now it's totally disappeared. And the only famous thing that remained is the back rooms from 2019. That's a model. Oh, that's one's feel really good. Imagine in a place like that could exist in real life. This makes me feel really good. Empty worlds feel also really good because you know it gives you the shielding from, and it's also give you sensation from, for example, memories from late road trip during night, things like that. But no, I prefer to do a road trip during night. It's still